Hey everyone, how's it going? Hassan here, and I feel like I was just talking to you guys about Pentatonix, and here I am yet again with another Pentatonix reaction video. So, PTX Volume 3, their new album, comes out this Tuesday, and I'm super excited about it. They've released two videos from the album, Problem and La La Latch, both great covers, awesome stuff, and I've done reaction videos to those. Another one of the covers, Rather Be, was posted on people.com yesterday, and so I decided to do a reaction video for it. And now, I just got home, and I'm like, alright, I got my lunch out, and then I pull up, you know, my computer, and all of a sudden I see this article, and it's like, PTX premieres a new cover on Grammy.com. I'm like, what? Alright, so I put down my lunch. It's literally sitting back there, I haven't eaten lunch yet, because I wanted to listen to this and record this reaction video. So this is the fourth cover on their album, and it's a cover of the French song Papaoutai. So it's entirely in French, which is really interesting, and I love the song. Like, when I first heard that they're covering it, and I went and listened to the song, it was stuck in my head, I had it on repeat. It's so good. But what's really cool is this features Lindsey Stirling. So I loved their collab with Lindsey Stirling before, Radioactive, it was so good. And I'm very excited about this, because that's such a different take on the song that I can imagine. I know they did a music video for it, so I'll react to the music video whenever that gets posted. Who knows when? At this rate, maybe tomorrow. I mean, they seem to be posting like everything from the album. So the only thing left after this is the three originals, the On My Way Home, Standing By, and See Through. This is the last cover on the album, so after I listen to this, that's it for the covers. So anyways, I have this here. I will put a link in the description box below to Grammy.com, the article on there that has the link to Papaoutai, the cover, and I am very excited to hear this, so here we go. Whew, this is going to be good. I'm very excited. No video to react to, just audio. Starts off nice and quiet. It's so interesting hearing them speak French. I think they say they got a French tutor and everything. Okay, so the violin playing that part. That's cool. It's like a little breakdown. Kevin, yes! It's like a remix of it. It's pretty cool. Yeah, they really changed this up. But it sounds really cool. It's got a nice beat to it, but it definitely feels like a remix version of the song, which is kind of cool. I was thinking they would make it more like slow or sad or something, but they kind of actually did the opposite. They made it more of a, even though it's pretty dancey as is, they made it more of that. The violin sounds great in this too. I like this in the violin in the back and everything. Oh, this is good. Yeah. took the lead in the song. I hear the others in the background. Yeah! I like the stop and the... Oh, Lindsey Sterling killing it on the violin too. Cool. I was glad that they did feature Lindsey Sterling a little bit here. I was wondering if they'd do that. Nice. That was interesting. I liked it. That was, wow. I mean, I love the song Papaoutai. I think it's really cool. And it's kind of a, like, if you really watch the video and stuff, it's kind of a powerful song too. Just as something about it, like, really gets to me or something. It's interesting. And I thought that, like, when I heard about the violin part, I thought they would, like, make it, like, more... slow and like kind of sad a little bit or something. I thought it would be really interesting, but they kind of did the opposite, and they sort of made it like more dancey and stuff, but still really cool and some great like harmonies and everything. And Scott did great, and he sounded great with his French and everything, and the others too. And really cool like beatbox breakdowns from Kevin as well. And everybody was great. Lindsey Sterling, definitely awesome. And, it was really cool getting to hear her throughout the song. And yeah, I liked it. It's so hard because when you hear like that they're doing a cover of Papaoutai, it's such an interesting song to cover. And then to add Lindsey Sterling to the mix, you never know what to expect. And I don't know that I got what I thought it would be, although I don't know how I could have thought what it could be. That doesn't even make any sense. But what I'm trying to say is that combination is so out there that who knows what it's going to be like. And so it was kind of surprising, but it was still really good. I really did like it. So I'm excited. I'm ready for PTX Volume 3 to download it on my phone and get that next Tuesday. Link to this in the description box below. Also a link to PTX Volume 3 on iTunes so you can go and pre-order. If you pre-order, you get Problem and La La Latch right away. Both awesome stuff. And that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this little reaction video. I love sharing my thoughts with all of you. And apparently, from the thousands of views that I get on these videos, apparently you guys love hearing my thoughts, which is really cool. So it really is awesome to interact with other Pentaholics out there. I would say, you know, see you guys on Tuesday for PTX Volume 3. But at this rate, I might be back tomorrow with another reaction video. Who knows? Now... it's just the original songs we haven't heard. So now it's the really interesting stuff that I'm excited about. So I can't wait to hear the originals. That should be awesome. So that is that. That is Papaoutai, their cover with Lindsey Sterling on PTX Volume 3. Hope you guys enjoyed watching my reaction video. Check out the song, link in the description box below. And I will see you guys later. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be.